three times. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. So today, and now we need to teach Abhinya Witi, Nirodha Samabhati Witi, and Maranasana Witi. But we will go maybe page number 7, Paukala Veda. After that, only we will teach Abhinya Witi, Paukala Veda. Maybe last page. Paukala Veda, difference of persons. Can you see difference of persons? Later we will teach Abhinya Witi because for my pages those are separate. Two-rooted and non-rooted persons cannot get Kiriya Javana and Abhanna Javana. Two-rooted, non-rooted persons cannot get Kiriya Javana and Abhanna Javana. What is a two-rooted? What is a non-rooted? In the rebirth linking in time, some people's consciousness is associated with the two roots, Aloba, Adosa. Some people's consciousness in the rebirth linking time associated with three roots, Aloba, Adosa, Amoha. So for the normal person like us, can be two-rooted, can be three-rooted. So non-rooted person is for the human, some people are like that from the mother womb, they are blind, cannot hear like that. Those totally eye sensitivity, ear sensitivity, totally doesn't arise within them. So those people are non-rooted. For the human, some for the deva, the lowest deva also have a non-rooted is for the lowest devas also possible. Betas, animals, that is possible. For the hell, that's a non-rooted person. So for those people, cannot get Kiriya Javana and Abhanna Javana. So Chaita is like that, 12 Agusala, 18 rootless, 24 Kamavachara Sopana Chaita, 15 Rupavachara Chaita, 12 Aruba Vajra Chaita, 8 or 20, 8 or 40, Lokottara Chaita. 8 or 40, Lokottara Chaita. So, Kiriya Javana is here one. Kiriya Smile producing consciousness one. That is a Kiriya Javana. Here Kiriya Chaita 8. Kiriya Chaita Kusala 8. Vipaka 8. Kiriya 8. So, Kiriya Javana. Here Kiriya 5. Here Kiriya 4. Those Kiriya Chaitas are only for the Arahanta. Not for other people, so cannot get. Javana means only kusala and akusala, kusala akusala kiriya. Now only mean kiriya javana. Apana javana. This chaita, from here to there, this chaita we call apana chaita. Apana chaita. Apana chaita is jhana chaita. Jhana chaita. So here means not abana chaita. Here means abana javana. Javana means only kusala kiriya only. Abana javana is here kusala 5, kiriya 5. Here kusala 4, kiriya 4. No vipaka because of using javana. Here 8 or 40, okay, javana. So Nurudada Basan cannot get Kusala 5, Kriya 5. Cannot get Kusala 4, Kriya 4. Cannot get Lokottara Chaita. That means they cannot get Jhana. They cannot get Jhana. Nurudada Basan. cannot get Jhana. So, next one. In the same way, Nurudada Basans in the good destination and Turudada Basans also cannot get the four Kamavachara Vibhaka associated with the wisdom. With the wisdom. So, Nurudada Basan in the good destination. Nurudada Basan is a in the good destination also have, in the bad destination also have. Bad destination, we mean woeful state. That is a bad destination. So here, Nurudada Basan in the good destination is that is a human, or the lowest deva. That is a good destination. Another one is, Turudada Basans also cannot get four Kamavachara Vipaka associated with wisdom. Four Kamavachara Vipaka is here. Vipaka. Vipaka 8. Originally Vipaka 8. Four is with wisdom. Four is without wisdom. Here Kusala 8, Vipaka 8, Kriya 8. Vipaka 8 is four is with wisdom. Four is without wisdom. Because of Nurudada Basan, because of Turudada Basan, they are not have wisdom. They not have wisdom, vipaka mind. So sleeping in time, they sleep without wisdom. Like that, vipaka chaita, without wisdom. If three rudada basan, if we sleep, that vipaka mind is with wisdom, vipaka mind. Because those are non-rooted, like that. those people cannot get those chaita. Also, vipaka is what function it do. What function it do is, vipaka is sometimes do the dharamna function. The dharamna function. Bodhisandhi function, Bhavanga function, and death function. Death function. So they do. So, Dharamna function, without wisdom only, cannot get with wisdom. So next one, Nurudada Basans in the bad destination. That means in the awful state. And the person in the hell or ghost, animal like that, that is a nuruddha person, also cannot get the other four karma vachara vibhaga, dissociated from wisdom. Because they are non-rooted. Non-rooted, totally they cannot get vipaka, kama vachara vipaka. also means, previous one also they don't get, this also they don't get. Like that, totally vipaka 8 they cannot get. For example, animal. Animal is, they cannot get vipaka 8 totally. So, which mind they sleep? With which mind they sleep? Here, sandirana, ubekha sahagada sandirana, rasado akusala, because of all four states, rasado akusala, rasado akusala, ubekha sandirana, they sleep with that mind, they reborn with that mind, they were dying with that mind. Like that. Upekha sahagata sandirana rasado akusala. That sandirana also function as a rebirth linking, continuity bhavanga, death jyoti. Like that. Because of animals, cannot get totally vipaka 8. Next one. Arahanta cannot get kusala akusala chaitas. Arahanta cannot get kusala akusala chaita. Kusala, here kusala 8. Akusala is arahanta cannot get. No greedy, no anger, no delusion, arahanta. Arahanta totally not get this 8. Also, arahanta don't get kusala 8. Kriya 8 they get. Here also, arahanta doesn't get kusala 5. Arahanta doesn't get kusala 4, because they are only kriya. Mega chaita also kusala. We call it mega chaita 4 also, arahanta cannot get. After arahanta, no more mega, like that. Next one, note. Rupa vachara vipaka and arupa vachara vipaka are not associated as witi chaita, because they are always a witi moda, process freed. Rupa vachara vipaka here, rupa vachara vipaka, arupa vachara vipaka. Rupa vachara vipaka, arupa vachara vipaka is what function they do. What function they do is bhavanga, patisandhi bhavanga chuti. Rebirth linking, continuity of life and death. They do this function. Patisandhi bhavanga death is we call viti moda, process free, no cognitive mind. Kama vachara vipaka is a little bit different from rupa vachara vipaka. Kama vachara vipaka is they do those functions, patisandhi also, bhavanga also, chuti also. But that is a process of freed. But another function they do is a dadaramana. Dadaramana function they do. When they do dadaramana function, that is a process, into the process. When they do patisandhi bhavanga chuti, at that time, process are free. One person do four functions. Three functions are free process. Process are free. One function is a process. Kamavasara vipaka is do four functions. Patisandhi bhavanga chuti dadaramana. When it do dadaramana function, that is into the process. When it do three functions, that is a witi, process free. But this vipaka is only do this three functions, patisandhi, bhavanga, chuti. Because of this, always process freed. Bhavanga is not into the process. Bhavanga is like we call process freed. Yeah. So, next one, seven sikha persons. Seven Sikkhāpāsaṁ says, Sotapatti Mekkha, Sotapatti Phala, until Arahanta Mekkha. Like Sotapatti Mekkha, Sotapatti Phala, Sakadagami Mekkha, Sakadagami Phala, Anagami Mekkha, Anagami Phala, Arahanta Mekkha Pāsaṁ. Except Arahanta. So seven noble pāsaṁ. These are seven Sikkhāpāsaṁs. Seven Sikkhāpāsaṁ is seven noble pāsaṁs except Arahanta. And Puttojana, ordinary pāsaṁ. Sometimes they translate Gomman pāsaṁ. Cannot get Kiriyācāvana. Kiriyācāvana. Because Kiriyācāvana is only for the Arahanta. The other pāsaṁ cannot get. Kiriyācāvana is here is 1, here is 8, here is 5, here 4. This Kiriyācāvana is only for the Arahanta, not for other person. So here actually Kiriyācāvana 3. Two are not called Jāvana, only one. Smile producing consciousness only, Jāvana. The other two are mind or dividing consciousness and five or dividing consciousness. These are we can get, mind door and five door we can get. Smile producing consciousness we cannot get. That is only for the Arahanta. So next one. Sikkhāpāsaṁs cannot get the four lobha mūla chaitas associated with the wrong view. And one moha mūla chaita associated with the doubt. Sikkhāpāsaṁ is after Sotapanna, you know, Sotapanna, Sakadagami, Nagami. Those are cannot get lobha mūla chaita originally 8. 4 are with the wrong view, 4 are without wrong view. So once you got Sotapanna, you dispel wrong view, only left with the wrong view. You may greed, but you understand greed is akusala, like that. Sotapanna, like that. Ordinary persons are like, don't know, greed is no problem. Stealing is no problem. Finding by other people only problem. Being found, being found by other people only problem. They say like that. So, they get four lobha mūla chaita, but they cannot get four lobha mūla chaita with the wrong view. Another one is moha mūla chaita one, they cannot get with the doubt, not with the restlessness, with the doubt. So, moha mūla chaita one, they cannot get, because once you become Sotapanna, you dispel doubt. About the Buddha, Dhamma, Sangha, Sila, Samadhi, Pinya, no doubt. You believe totally. So the Sikkhāpāsaṁs cannot get the four lobha mūla chaitas associated with the wrong view and one moha mūla chaita associated with doubts. Lokottara chaita are according to the individual's attainments. For example, if you got a Sotapatti Mekkha, at that time you got this chaita. After that, Sotapatti Phala, 3 times. So if so, later part you got Sotapatti Phala only. That is a Sotapatti Mekkha person, only one mind moment. After that, until Sakadagami Mekkha, you are Sotapatti Phala person. So for the Sotapatti Phala person, only one Sotapatti Phala chaita they get. Next time, practice vipassana, get Mekkha again. That is a Sakadagami Mekkha. After that, Sakadagami Phala Pāsaṁ. In that time, one Pāsaṁ, there is another Pāsaṁ. From here until this stage, that is a Sotapatti Phala Pāsaṁ. Sotapatti Mekkha Pāsaṁ is only here. One mind moment. One mind moment. If you want to, because Noble Pāsaṁ is 8, you know? Noble Pāsaṁ is 8. Sotapatti Mekkha Pāsaṁ, Sotapatti Phala Pāsaṁ. Phala is a quite long time from here until next year to Mekkha. Between that long period, you only get Sotapatti Phala Chaita. Sotapatti Phala Chaita not always like a Visakha. Visakha stay like a home after Sotapanna. Visakha got Sotapatti Magga, one mind moment. After that, Sotapatti Phala, long time until she died. No practice to get another Magga. Because she want to go to the Deva. Like want to enjoy. So until she die, only this stage. So occasionally she do dana, sila, like that. That is a kama vachara chaita. This is chaita only. But sometimes she may bored, may be bored. If so, she practice to see Nibbana. By seeing Nibbana, she stay. If so, within her, Sotapatti Phala Chaita arise. Whenever she saw Nibbana, like that. So not continue to practice. If she continue to practice Vipassana to get another Magga, in this stage, she becomes a Sakadagami Magga Bhasa. After that, Sakadagami Phala 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 long time until next year Magga. Like that. Between that, she may stay normally. She may stay by seeing Nibbana. Whenever she sees Nibbana, that's the chaita is a phala chaita. Phala absorption. Phala absorption. She can, they can get jhana absorption also, they can get a phala absorption. Different. Jhana absorption is paying attention like anapana. The whole 1-on-1, 2-on-1, 3-on-1, that is a jhana absorption. This is chaita. If they practice anapana or kasina, jhana absorption. If they practice seeing sky or like that, if so, this is jhana absorption. If see nibbana, there's a phala absorption. See nibbana, seeing nibbana, 1-on-1, 2-on-1, 3-on-1, this day, that is a phala absorption. Like that. So, the Sakadagami Magga, Anagami Magga here, and after that, Anagami Phala Bhasa. So, this Bhasa only get this Chaita only. This Bhasa also only can get this Phala Chaita. This Bhasa only can get this Magga Chaita. This Bhasa only can get this Phala Chaita. So, eight Logodra Chaita only individual. For the individual person, for the individual chaita. If you are Sotapanna, Sotapatti Phala Chaita arises within you occasionally. Whenever you do phala absorption. If you are Sakadagami Phala person, Sakadagami Phala arises within you. Whenever you saw Nibbana. Because the object of this eight is Nibbana, no other object. Like that. So, cannot get, if you are Sotapatti Phala, you cannot get Sakadagami Phala. If you are Sakadagami Phala Bhasa, you cannot get Sotapatti Magga, although previous one you cannot get, because you are already advanced. Like that. You see, Nibbana is different from Sotapanna. Because Sotapanna is lower, not so clear. If you are Sakadagami, more clear, like that. So, I want to see not clearly, may not be. you may want to see clearly, because already quite clear, like that. More and more clear. Nagami is more clear. Arahata Bhasa is totally quite enough to stop his life. So, because of this, law, Gaudara, Chaitas, according to the individual attainments. So that is these are persons are chaitas. Which person cannot get which chaita like that? Which chaita? So next one is Bhumi Vibhaga, classifying according to realm. Which realm? Which chaita, in which realm, which chaita arise? All with Chaita 80. Chaita is originally 89. Here we call only with Chaita. Not say with Mota Chaita. With Mota Chaita is here Vibhaga 5, here Vibhaga 4. This is 9 are we call with Mota, process of free Chaita. Because they function only Patisandhi Bhavanga Chuti. Patisandhi Bhavanga Chuti is a different from cognitive mind. They are like a sleeping. Because of this, we are witty pre chaita. The other chaitas are witty chaita, AD. Witty pre chaita, we don't say in here. Because this session is a witty section. Next session is a witty moda, witty free section. So, all witty chaita exist in the sense realm. Sense realm is like a four woeful states, human and six deva. That is a sense realm or sensual realm. All witty chaita we can get. We can get 12 akusala, we can get 18, we can get 24, we can get 15 except vipaka. Vipaka means only rupa vachara realm. They sleep with that mind, they dead and they rebirth. So we cannot get this vipaka. That is witty prichaita. And here also kusala mind we can get, kriya mind, arahanda in our realm can get. Vipaka is cannot get, vipaka is only in that realm. They sleep with that mind, rebirth with that mind, dead with that mind. So we can get a local drachaita also. So in our sense realm, every chaita can get. That is what we call in Bali manosa. Manosa is a human. Manaosa. Manaosa we may say who has a strong mind. That is a manosa. Manosa is a, we translate a human who has a strong mind. Who has a strong mind is a, if you want to eat very evil, then also human can do. Like a killing your mother, father, those are only human can do. That is a very, very strong akusala. Disturbing Buddha like that. That's a mighty karma, we say. So in the evil stage also, we are very strong. Very strongly can do. So in the kusala stage also, we can do strongly. Even in Buddha, we can be like that. Buddha is a human. Because of this, we call Manosa, Manaosa, who has a strong mind like that. So so like that, our place are like a junction. Everywhere you want to go, you can go. Yeah. Can be Buddha, can go to the hell also, like that. So next one, Dosa Mula Chaitas and Dararamana Chaita. Dararamana Chaita, you know, in the process, after Javana, usually Dararamana arise. And so Dosa Mula Chaita and Dararamana Chaitas cannot exist in the Rupavachara realm. Rupavachara is material realm. Material realm, Brahmas, they are Brahmas. Brahmas cannot get Dosa Mula Chaita. They don't know how to be angry. Huh? They don't know how to have anger. They don't have Dosa Mula Chaita. Also, they don't have Dadaramana. Always after Javana Bhavanga, after Javana Bhavanga, no Dadaramana. Why? They are not come. The rules of Dadaramana is, you already know, must be Kamaustra being, must be Kamaustra object, must be after Kamaustra Javana. So, Brahma no have Dadaramana. Brahma process different from our process. Our process after Javana may have Dadaramana. But Brahma process after Javana totally no have Dadaramana process. After Javana only Bhavanga, like that. So, Dosa Mula Chaita and Dharamana Chaita. Dharamana Chaita is which Chaita? Here, Sandirana, receiving consciousness, three. Here, Vibhaga Chaita 8. These 11 Chaita do the Dharamna function. 11 Chaita. That is, we have learned 14 functions, you know. 14 in the 14 function. So important thing is Brahma not have dosa mula chaita. Dosa mula chaita. You cannot do Brahma to be angry. Human to human, you may be able to do. You say badly, you say something badly, the anger come out quickly. So by saying Brahma badly, they not have anger. Like that, very good. Next one is Rupavachara. Hasidobhata, smile producing. Lower Arupavachara Chaitas. Rupavachara Chaita, 15, this. Next one, Hasidobhata Chaita is here, only one. Next one is lower Arupavachara Chaitas. Arupavachara Chaita is in the Kusala 4 stage is 4 stage, 1, 2, 3, 4. Lower Arupavachara Chaita is if you are higher person, you cannot get lower Arupavachara Chaita like that. And Sotapatti Magga cannot exist in the Arupavachara realm. Arupavachara realm is immaterial realm. Material realm is one kind of Brahma, 16. After that, above that, immaterial realm, 4 states, four storage, like that. So they cannot get, those Brahma, they cannot get Rupavachara totally, those bhasa. If you practice this jhana, you will go there. If so, you cannot get this chaita. Why this is a lower jhana? This is a higher jhana, you know. Because of this, they don't have impression about this jhana. They don't practice this jhana kusala. If arahanta kiriya, they don't practice. Vibhaga is only in this realm. Vibhaga is because only prisandi bohinga chuti. Vibhaga is no, cannot practice. Vibhaga is a result. So they don't practice this kusala and kiriya. So because of this, this realm person cannot get Rupavachara Chaita. Another is Hasidobhata, smile producing consciousness here, they don't get. Why? They are not have a mouth to smile. They are immaterial realm. So no need to smile. So like that. So they don't have. Next one is lower Arupavachara Chaitas. Lower Arupavachara Chaita is, for example, here four storage. Akasa Nanchayarana Bhumi, Vinyana Nanchayarana Bhumi, Akainsinyayarana Bhumi, Nivasinyana Sinyayarana Bhumi. They have four layers. This person cannot get this Chaita. Akasa Nanchayarana Chaita. This person cannot get this two. This person cannot get this three. Lower person can get other kusala, like that, other kusala. But higher person cannot get lower kusala. Lower kusala. Because of this, after they passed away, if he passed away, he may get human, he may get higher level. But he cannot go there. Rupavachara realm. In the same way, this person, if after passed away, may go to the human, or may go to the higher stage, or in this realm, but cannot go this realm, because they don't practice that jhana, like that. So this person, after passed away, he may get this realm, or he may get human realm, but cannot get this realm. Also, cannot get other Brahma. The lower jhana, they totally don't practice. So if they don't practice, if they don't have jhana, we'll go to human. Like that. That's a lower Arupavachara Chaita. And Sotapatti Magga. Sotapatti Magga is a fast Magga. If you go to that realm, you don't have eye, ear, nose, tongue. So you don't have chance to listen to Dhamma, to see Buddha. If so, you cannot get first Magga. Second Magga is okay. Okay, so you are human. You got first Magga from here. After that, go there. If so, you can continue to practice. So Sakara Gamima, second Magga, third Magga, fourth Magga, you can get. First Magga is nobody can get by own practicing, except Buddha and Pichika Buddha. The other person need to listen Dhamma from the Buddha or Buddha's teaching. If they don't have ear, they cannot hear the Dhamma. So they cannot get Sotapatti Magga like that. So you got Sotapatti Magga from here, after that go there. If so, you can get a second, third, fourth Magga. Because of this Sotapatti Magga, they cannot get. So that is about the Arupa realm. Arupa realm. For those who are lacking, Arupa realm is Dosamula Chaita also no help. That is you need to know. Dosamula Chaita and Raramana. Previous one also they don't have. That is may need to write down. Actually, Shubhut cannot also exist. Also means previous one also cannot get. This also cannot get. For those who are lacking certain sense door, they cannot get vitichetas in those doors. Who are lacking sense door is like that. Our vital process is our vital process is like that Bowinga, for example, vital, eye consciousness, receiving, investigating, determining, and seven jhavana, and the dharamana, like that. After that, Bowinga. That is Aindo. For the ear door, here only change, ear consciousness. For the nose door, here only change. Nose consciousness. Tongue door, here change tongue consciousness. Body door, here change body consciousness. The other are the same. That is, if someone have eye, this process can get. If someone has ear, this process can get. So for the Rupa Vachara Brahma, they don't have a nose, tongue, body. If they don't have a nose sensitivity, tongue sensitivity, body sensitivity, they cannot get this line. They cannot get this line, they cannot get this line. Only this two line can get. But the other chaita, you know, the same. Although they don't get five-door dividing consciousness here, but they can get five-door here for the eye. So not reduce. Only reduce nose consciousness two. Tongue consciousness, two. Body consciousness, two. Brahma cannot get. Rupa Vachara Brahma. Arupa Vachara is totally no have eye, ear, nose, everything. Arupa Vachara. Arupa Vachara is an immaterial realm. They don't have totally eye, ear, nose, tongue. So those processes totally they don't have. So they don't have five-door dividing eye, consciousness, ear, nose, tongue, body, they don't have. Receiving consciousness also they don't have. Investigating also they don't have. Determining is five door dividing. But in the mind door they have. Mind door is Bowinga, mind door dividing consciousness, Jhavana, Tadaramana, like that. So for the Arupa realm, actually this determining chaita, mind order parting is the same chaita. The same chaita. So for the Arupa realm, although they don't have determining consciousness here, but they have mind order parting consciousness here. Yeah. This process, they don't have totally because they don't have eye, ear, nose, tongue, body. Totally not have materiality. Only they can think with mind. This process only they have bhavanga, mind, chavana, dharamana, avrata bhavanga, like that. They don't see, they don't hear, they don't smell, they don't taste, they don't touch. Just the thinking for the immaterial realm. So that means is, for those who are lacking certain sense door, that is in the Rupa Vachara realm, they don't have nose, tongue, body. In the Arupa Vachara realm, they don't have eye, ear, nose, tongue, body, like that. If so, they cannot get vitichaita in those doors. In those doors. So this sentence is short, but you need to reduce for the Rupa Vachara realm, nose consciousness two, tongue consciousness two, body consciousness two, they don't get. For the Arupa realm, they don't get a five door also. Here, 10, receiving 2, investigating 3, determining 1. They don't have. Yeah, they don't have. So that is Bhumi and Chaita. Bhumi and Chaita. Which Bhumi, which Chaita arise, like that. Especially Brahmas don't have a dosa, like that. Don't have a dosa. So next one is classifying according to realm and person. That is the same as previous two combination. If you know one by one, you can know this group. For example, the Arahanta in the Arupa realm can say, Buddhojana in the Arupa realm, Buddhojana in the human, not the same. Because although the person is the same, realm is different. We have anger, they don't have anger. Like that. That is a Basan's realm. Yeah. So this may not need to teach. Previous two combined, like that. So that is finished. Next one is we want to teach Abhinya. Abhinya Viti. Direct knowledge or psychic power process. Here page number is 6. Page number is 6. Page number is 6. Bhinya Viti. New one also new in the new one also have a bhinya. Because to complete we are from here. From there, we collect. So first of all, we will see six, page number 6, Abhinya. Four process have been in the following order. Badaka Jhana Viti, foundation jhana process. First of all, have to do foundation jhana. Badaka Jhana. Second step, Brigama Viti, preparation process. Third step, Badaka Jhana Viti, again, foundation jhana process. Fourth step, Abhinya Viti, like that. Fourth step. So, to get Abhinya, some people they have perfection, very good perfection, parami. If so, once they got fifth jhana, they can see, they can get Abhinya suddenly. No need to practice separately. That is a possibility. Another thing is some people after getting like a mega Nova stage, they can get abhinya, sakyabhava, although they don't practice like that. But most of people may need to practice to get abhinya. How to practice? For example, 8 kasina and 8 jhana need to get. In each kasina, you need to get 8 jhana. For example, as kasina, you practice until 8 jhana. Water kasina, you practice until 8 jhana, like that. Fire kasina, until 8 jhana. Wind kasina, until 8 jhana, like that. Ekasina, 8 jhana, you need to practice. After that, from the beginning to the end, from the end to the beginning, or jumping kasina, or jumping jhana, such 14 way, or 14 way in the scripture, you need to practice. You need to train to be faster and faster. So, starting point, you may be slow. One kasina, need to practice 3 days or 4 days, maybe. But later, the mind become faster and faster. Even 40 way, within 1 hour, the meditators who practice, those who practicing, they say they can get 100 times, 200 times, like that. Within 1 hour, they can practice. So the mind is very fast to move very fast to move the objects. Within 1 second, can take many objects like that. So such things you can guess if you see movie always. You can see picture and at the same time. But starting point, cannot see. If you see picture, you lose letter, words. If you see letter, you lose a picture, like that. But if you practice daily, letter like at the same time easily, you can see. So that means is the mind becomes faster. In the same way, if someone practices those jhana, moving object is there very fast. From the earth to the fire, from the fire to the water, they can do quickly. Within 1 second, many times they can do, because the mind is originally very fast. So in the same way, if we see someone, actually process like that, see head, body, leg, combine. After that, we decide that's who, like that. Part by part, we see. We cannot see suddenly the whole, like that. We have to see part by part, have to do combination, have to do what is his name, where I met, how much friendly we are, like that. Those are process to process our mind, working. After that, but after that we decide what is his name, like that. If we don't know that situation, like just see, we think. But mind is working a lot within us. So because of this, the mind is very fast. So to get sakyabhava, first of all, you need to practice 14 ways. Ekasina, ekjana, they have a method from the beginning to the end, from the end to the beginning, or jumping jhana, or jumping kasina, like that. Many different ways, need to practice. So 14 ways. So 14 we have to do gana and gana, have to do faster and faster. So the light brighter, like that. At that time later you can get psychic power. So to get psychic power, first of all, what you need to do is bhadaka jhana, foundation jhana process. How to be? Bhavanga, vibrating, resting, mind all. Parikama upachara anuloma kudrabhu. Parikama upachara nuloma kudrabhu is a kama vachara chaita. Kama vachara kusala kiriya with wisdom. For the arahanta kiriya, for the adabhasa kusala. Object is maybe kasina, one kind of kasina. After that jhana, 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 many times, that is a foundation jhana. Foundation jhana, foundation jhana vitti. After doing a foundation, next one is a parikama vitti. Parikama vitti is a, you know, bowinga, vibrating, resting, mind or body consciousness, jhavana 7 times after that bowinga. That parikama vitti is like that. What kind of power you want to have? Need to prepare. For example, I want to create 100 person. So may I be 100 person? Like that. Object is like that. You may think about you. Want to be 100 person. Want to be 100 person. His mind is like that. Process is vibrating, arresting, mind or 7 jhavanas, bhavanga. Only 7 jhavana, mind or important. The object of mind or 7 jhavana is 100 person. Like that. If you want to show fire, maybe fire, I want to show fire. Like that. If you want to show elephant, I want to show elephant. Army, if you want to show army group, I want to have army groups, like that. So according to what you want to show the power, has to prepare. This process is like that. After that, that step is very badaga jhana again. Go into the jhana again with vangasina. Object is vangasina. The same as number one. After that, fourth step, bhavanga, vibrating, resting, mind, or parikama, upachara, anuloma, kudrabhu. Mind, or parikama, upachara, anuloma, kudrabhu is a kama vachara chaita. Especially parikama, upachara, anuloma, kudrabhu. Kama vachara, kusala pho, kiriya pho, with wisdom. After that, abhinya. Abhinya is a fifth jhana of rupa vachara. Can be kusala, can be kriya. For the arahanta kriya, for the others, kusala, abhinya. So at that time, you can show 100%. Also, you can show fire, water, like that, army. After that, abhinya is only 1 time, abhinya. Abhinya is a fifth jhana of rupa vachara chaita. So very powerful chaita arise. So at that time, you can create anything. So that is a process of abhinya. So what are abhinyas? Today we may share this paper, new one. What is abhinya? Abhinya, 7 types of abhinya. 7 types of. Number one is Adivida. Adivida abhinya. Meaning is different types of accomplishments. So, accomplishments of ability to create from one to become many. From many to become one. Ability to show body. To make a body disappear, going in through mountains, walls, etc. Ability to show the earth as water, show water as earth, going into the sky, holding sun and moon, going into Brahma realm. Like that. That is what we call a daitaneti. Next one is a vikalpaneti. Accomplishment of ability to do different disguises. Disguises, causing own body to disappear, creating a small boy, dragon, demon, deva, Brahma, or Shin, forest, or other beings like horses, armies, chariots, etc. Next one is a manomayati, accomplishment made by mind. Just as there is the sword inside the sheath, so too, he creates another body inside the body. this body make a hole. After that, inside body create something like that. So differences in that vigovanity. In that vigovanity is making own body disappear and create a new body. Manomyati is without making own body disappear. He creates a new body inside the own body. So if a body appearance not disappear, that is a manomyati. Body appearance if disappear, that is a vigovanity. So that is a one kind of abhinya. One kind of abhinya. The objects of Adivida is sensual objects. What mean? One of Kamasra Chaita, 54, Chaitasika, 52, Rupa, 28. Those are we call sensual objects. Sublime objects, another one, past, present, future objects, internal, external. So create own body is internal, create outside body is that is external, like that. Present also possible, past also possible, future also possible, the object. For example, I want to be like yesterday or like 3 years ago, 10 years ago, like that. If so, that is a past. So I want to be this materiality want to last in the future. How many years like that? His body without despair, want to last 100 years like that. If so, that is a future object. So object is like that. That is a abhinya, creating accomplishment. So other quality also happen, not related to abhinya. Other also possible. Other also possible is sama jnana vaiparity. That is not related to abhinya. For example, in the Buddha time, some stories, although people burn mother into the mother womb, the baby not die. Like that, although the mother die, the baby not die. Because that baby is have a knowledge to get arhatship in this life. So because of that's the jnana, jnana is spread in the body, so other people cannot disturb him. Like a power, one kind of power. That is not related to abhinya. That is related to knowledge. He has done a lot of parami. Because of this, he will get arhatship in this life. Because of this, although other people disturb him, he cannot die. So that's one kind of aiti. Maybe some bhakula, bande bhakula, is maybe into the fish womb. Fish womb have to stay long time, but not die like that. Maybe I not remember like that the baby put into the boat, throw away into the river. Later the fish catch that boat, swallow. So someone, fisherman catch that fish. After they kill that fish, cut the fish. Inside the fish there is a baby. Baby not die like that. They not practice abhinya, but they have a parami to get arhatship in this life. That is we call jnana vaiparity. So some are born by panya, the baby not die like that. So that is a jnana vaiparity. This is not related to abhinya. Next one is tamadhi vaiparity. Tamadhi vaiparity is if you get a concentration, sometimes other people cannot disturb, cannot kill you. Cannot kill you is if you go into Nirodha Samapatti, nobody can kill him. In the same way, Samavati story, they are radiating metta. Other people want to shoot arrow to him, but cannot shoot, cannot throw. because of their concentration, not because of psychic power. Especially metta meditation. Another one is one wife, one lady, want to practice Dhamma. So for his husband, her husband, how to say, she trying to get a prostitute for her husband. So at that time, go to practice. After coming back, a prostitute have envy. So with a very hot wine, pour to her. Suddenly she practiced metta meditation. So the hot wine not burn her body. That is because of her concentration, not because of psychic power. No. That is a samadhi vaipharati, one kind of adi power. Next one is ariyati. Ariyati is like that ariya adi, ariya power. If someone is arahatship, although disgusted, then fallenness, they can create as a like a beautiful thing. For example, Bande Moggallana or Bande Sariputta, I think Bande Sariputta, the person with the disease, leprosy, when offered the food, his hand is dropped down into the Bande Sariputta's bowl. Because of disease, hand is dropped down. So the food are very disgusting, but Arahanta mind is removing that hand. He can eat normally, peacefully, because he can create his mind. Although that is a very disgust, fallenness for the normal people, they can create his mind normally. No problem to eat. In the same way, although very beautiful and wonderful object, they can create as a fallenness. So one time, the daughters of Mara come to the Buddha, persuade to the Buddha to love like that. But the Buddha say, even with the food, don't want to touch. Like that. So, although beautiful thing, they can create their mind as a disgusting thing. Although disgusting thing, they can create as a beautiful thing. That is a reality. Noble person's power. That is not related to abhinya. Next one is kamasaiti. Kamasaiti is some Vedas can fly to the sky. Like that. To the sky, some Vedas. Also can disappear, can show people like that. That is, they have such power because of their karma. Their karma. Maybe good, may not be good. Not sure. Not sure is, if we see sometimes, we may share merit or something, we may be able to help them. Because of people cannot see them, cannot help. Well, we don't know how to help. They may rare to get food or rare to get clothes like that. So maybe good, may not be good, not sure. But anyway, they can fly in the sky, they can disappear, they can show something like that according to their karma. So that is we call it karma saiti, the power. Power produced by karma, like that. Next one is bonyeti. Bonyeti is a power, power because of good karma. For example, for the Chakravarti king, they can get one kind of machine, can fly into the sky, like an aeroplane. But aeroplane is made by, have to create people. That machine is created by karma. So because of that, his karma, he can get that machine. To get that machine, after again, he has to get Ubosata, a precept, have to practice a precept. So have to be pure accordingly. After that, the machine automatically come to him. So all people are respect that machine, because that is very respectable in that time. Not have a Buddha Dhamma Sangha. That is the most powerful thing created by his karma, like that. That is what we call Bonyeti. Not only Chakravarti King, in the Buddha time, Jyotika, rich man. He has a wife from the, how to say, another world, another island, very beautiful, like that. Very beautiful. Also, he has a golden mountain or silver mountain, like that, or ruby, very big ruby. That is created by karma. He has a power. So, King Bimbisara go to his house. Once he go into his house, sleep awaken to him. But the king think that is the wife of Jyotika. Because even sleep very good wearing like that. Usually the wife usually stay with the light of ruby, not the light of electricity, the light of candle, like that. She stay with the light of ruby, usually. But now, because of King Bimbisara come, have to use the light. So her eye is pain because of such light. So another thing is, at that time, when the king came, Jyotika, rich man, told his wife, so now our king come. What is the king? King is our leader. Because the wife don't know about the king. She stay always at home. So, still we have a boss, controller like that. She think only she don't have a controller, any controller. She only master like that. Still we have like that. Those are because of not doing dana well, not doing dana respectfully. We have a controller. If someone do dana respectfully, not have such a controller like that. Only he master, very free like that. Because I not respect well, when she do dana, someone do dana without respect, that means in the future life has to respect other people like that. If someone very conceit, always look down other people, if so, those people can be reborn as a slave or lower caste. If reborn lower caste, he or she always look up other people like that. So she think, oh, we still have a controller like that. We may have done without respect. She say like that. So that is because of their kusala karma. They have such a thing. Bodhisattva also, once Bodhisattva reborn, there is a golden pot, four golden pot, automatically, very big. But maybe only he can see, other people cannot see. Cannot see, very big. So some people don't understand that situation. If big such as cannot place in the palace, because that is born by karma, may not. Only Bodhisattva may see. Other people also see, may not disturb. So Deva realms also, their mansion are very big. Very big is like 3 yojana, 12 yojana. 1 yojana is about 8 miles. So their mansion is 12 yojana. So because of born by karma, may not disturb other people. So like that. That is a Bonyeti accomplishment created by Kusala. Next one is a Vajjamayeti. Vajjamaya is because of they recite some mantra some mantra, they have power, can fly to the sky, can see others' mind. That is not related to abhinya, because of some mantra, vajjamayati. Who recite those mantra also, they can know other people's mind, or they can fly into the sky like that. That is vajjamayati. The Buddha not teach. The Buddha not teach. Maybe that those power is can use evil then. Buddha's psychic power is cannot use evil then. If you use a very big then, will disappear. So only good then may be able to do like that. Next one is Tatra, Tata, Sama Payoga, Bhichya, Aiti. That is like that. If someone do practice well, like power, you know, if they jump always, they can jump very high. Like that, if you run every day, you can run very quickly. So practicing also one kind of power, one kind of power. If you practice daily, like typing in computer, within 1 minute, some people can type many letters, like that. That is one kind of power. Because of practicing. Yeah, practicing, how to say, practicing is make someone perfect. Like that. That is a practicing power. That is, those are also power. So that all are ten kinds of power, but related to abhinya is only three. Number one, adivitta. Dhaitaneti, determination. Number two, is vikalpaneti. Vikalpaneti is accomplishment or ability to do different disguises. Number three is manomayeti, accomplishment made by mind. These three is related to abhinya. Others are related to knowledge, concentration, nobhavasa, kamma, kusala, mantra, or manda in Bali. Or practicing well, not related to abhinya. Next one, Deva Soda Abhinya, divine ear. The object of Deva Soda is a present internal sound, present external sound. If you have this Deva Soda, you know, foundation jhana you have to get. After that, brahma preparation. Preparation time you have to do. I want to hear. You have to do like that. I want to hear sounds in my stomach or in my body, possible. Outside body, possible. Even near and far, small and big, can hear. So at that time, you may not need a phone. Can hear others speaking, contact. So Deva Soda, not only you are Deva Soda technology. That is because internal sound also can hear, external also can hear, although near, although far. Divine ear is Deva's ear also like that. Deva's ear also can hear far and near because they have a very good karma. They don't have a disturbance. For us human, sometimes because of the blood not clear, food not clear, cannot hear very much. Disturbing those obstruction, so cannot hear. Devas are not like that. Because of very good karma, they have a very good ear, so can hear everything. Next one is Brachaita Vijanana Abhinya, knowing others' mind. Chaita Chaitasika, mind means Chaita Chaitasika. The object of Brachaita Vijanana are others' mind, Chaita Chaitasika, which may be sensual objects. Sublime objects, supramundane, one of local Dracheta Chedasika objects, which is within 7 days into the past and 7 days into the future. So others' mind within 14 days can know. So external object only, not internal. Your mind, you already know. No need to see, no need to use abhinya, others' mind. So, next one is Bhava Nivasa Anusati Abhinya, recollection, past lives, ability to see whatever he has experienced in the past. The objects of Bhava Nivasa Anusati are past sensual objects, sublime objects, supramundane objects, materiality, nirvana, panyati, concept, internal and external objects. Everything can see. Like that, that is a previous life about the past, can see everything. Whoever you meet, you met, whichever you have experienced, everything you can know. Your name, your age, your color, what is your parents. But if you don't know someone, you don't met someone, if so, you cannot know. But related to your life, everything you can know. Your social, everything you can know. If you have met the Buddha, at that time you can also see the Buddha. The Buddha's name. The Buddha may teach about the Nibbana. If so, such knowledge you know about the Nibbana. Although you don't get, you didn't get. So, whatever you have here, whatever you have seen, whatever you have experienced, everything you can know, yeah, like that. 100 eon, 200 eon, possible, like that. For the outside of the Buddha dispensation, only 40 eon, 40 eon can know. But within the Buddha's dispensation, maybe 100, 200, 1,000, can know. If you are chief disciple, one uncountable 100,000 eon can know like that. Pichika Buddha is two uncountable 100,000 eon can know. The Buddha is not has a limit, can know many eons. So like that. That is a Bhava Nivasa Anusati Abhinya. Next one is Daiva Chakku Abhinya, Divine Eye. The object of Bhava Nivasa Anusati Daiva Chakku, should be Daiva Chakku. The object of Daiva Chakku, you should change. No. The object of Daiva Chakku is present color or form, internal and external objects, ability to see beings who are about to pass away, and beings who are nearly reborn. Therefore, the knowledge is also called Chuddhapada Jnana. Chuddhapada Jnana and Daiva Chakku the same. Can see beings. Every beings at the present, even internal, even external, can see every beings. Come also can see, go away, passed away also can see. So come and passed away, can see. Someone dying can see, someone reborn can see. Like that. Next one is Yata Kamubhaka Abhinya. The knowledge to distinguish the gamma which causes the rebirth of the beings. Rebirth of beings. After seeing the beings with his divine eye, he reflects on the being reborn, and then distinguishes the past karma which caused this rebirth. So after seeing one person, because of what karma he reborn in this life, he can see also karma. Oh, because of that karma he reborn in this life, like that. That goal is Yata Kamubhaka. Yata Kamubhaka is related to Daiva Chakku. First of all, seeing beings. For example, some beings are very strange, especially Pedas, demons, very strange, or very strange appearance you see. After that, you think, why happened like this? Because of what karma? Which karma happened like this? If you reflect, you can see karma. Oh, because of that karma, he or she be born like this, like that. So karma also can know, that is the yata kamubhaka. Next one is nagadansa abhinya. That is also related to Deva-chakku. The knowledge which can know after 7 days into the future. Because within 7 days, Prajita Vijanana, with the Prajita Vijanana, we can know. So he knows the beings of present karma with the divine eye, knows the beings of past karma with the Yathākammubhaka Abhinnya. After reflecting on these karma, he will then know the beings future, which is beyond 7 days until rebirth. So, with the divine eye, he can see beings in the present time. He can see what he is doing, what she is doing, can see. Maybe some people are very strange karma doing, or killing mother, father, something like that, or something doing. Oh, he do strange karma. Another thing may think, what is her past? What is his past? Past also, he may has done some kind of karma. So at that time, he have seen two kinds of karma. One is past karma, with the Yathākammubhaka Jnana. One is present karma, with the divine eye, Deva-chakku. If so, how will be in the future? So he can see in the future also. Because of those present and past karma, he will be in the future like this. So that is what we call anagadansa abhinya. The object of anagadansa is chaita-chittasika rupa, which is sensual. Sensual also possible, sublime also possible. Or later he may get lokottara. That is also possible, supramande. Nibbana also possible. Panyati concept possible. Internal, external objects which are beyond 7 days into the future. And that is about abhinya. About abhinya. Abhinyas has those power. So, because of the Buddha's knowledge only, we have a chance to know those things. So, yeah, but normally we are thinking yes, our eye is the best eye. Our ear is the best ear, can hear everything. Our technology is the highest, may think. But that is another kind of technology. You can practice. The Buddha teaches you can get those powers. Those powers have that is a possibility, possible to get. The Buddha also show how to practice to get those power. So I think in the Buddha side is enough. he has given method. He has given what kind of benefit you can get. So to follow Buddha's teaching, to practice Buddha's teachings, disciples' responsibility. So now you are learning a bit more. You may not know, understand everything because of your ability, my teaching ability. Anyway, you have a chance to know many things. Yeah. So we should stop according to time. If there is any question, you can ask. Okay. Any question?
Good afternoon, Bhante. Bhante, you mentioned then that the relinking function and by the life continuum and also the death. They are always the same. That means if it starts with kusala, it ends with kusala, right? The death will be kusala.
No, those are vipaka mind, rasaddha kusala, akusala mind.
Correct. So the beginning, the relinking, rebirth will starts if the rebirth started with akusala.
No, rebirth is rasaddha result of kusala for the human, for the animal hell, result of kusala.
Yeah.
Those are vipaka mind. For the human, possibility is 8 vipaka here. Mm. Or here, kusala vipaka santirana, investigating result of kusala. That is a vipaka mind.
Okay, the results.
No, yeah, results. Because in the previous life, we have done maybe donation or practicing sila. Because of that karma, we reborn. But that mind is a consciousness, is a vipaka mind.
Okay.
Vipaka eight, among eight, one of eight.
Yeah.
Some are with wisdom, some are without wisdom.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. What you want to ask? Bowenka mind and Ripa, the linking mind, the same.
So I'm just curious, right? If the person is if the person's resultant karma is kusala, so at in this present time, so at the point of death, what is that mind?
So. Death and rebirth and death are the same. Later we will learn maranasana near death moment. That is very important.
Oh, okay.
So like that, rebirth linking consciousness is a vipaka because of previous kusala vipaka mind. Sleeping mind also the same. Death mind also the same. How we will change? Death mind also the same. How we will change it is before death. Before death is a five javana, you know. That javana will change next rebirth, next sleeping, next death. This rebirth of this life, sleeping of this life, death of this life is related to previous karma. Previous karma, near death moment is five javana. To change future, near death moment, five javana. That is where change. Yeah. Yeah. So like that, four then are the same. Previous karma, near death moment, rebirth this life, sleeping of this life, death of this life, they are the same object. Previous life is karma, this life three is a result. So for the future life three, rebirth, sleeping and death, this karma is important, near death the moment. So marana, near death the moment process, we need to learn tomorrow. Yeah, at that time may clear.
Bhante, when Bhante Moggallana become a dragon,
Is
there any change in his materiality and mentality? Did he assume the mentality and materiality of a dragon, or his materiality and mentality still remain as Venerable Moggallana in the form of a dragon?
That is materiality no creator. Those are, I think, just a concept. Concept is no materiality. May not be, I think, materiality, mentality. Especially mentality. Cannot create to have a mentality, you know? Only his mind, materiality is a little bit possible. Mentality is like a beings, cannot create. So in this case, it may not be materiality also, just to show power. Power is maybe like that anapananimitta we see. But in front of meditators knows, although other person see, cannot see. But for himself, he can see light. In the same way, We practice art kasina. First of all, see real art. That is a real. But later, spread the whole universe, become art. That is only in his mind appear, not reality. That is a concept, because the mind has power to create. Every Pratibhaganimittas are not reality. Every Pratibhaganimittas are created by mind. That is a concept. So he may show dragon. People may see dragon, but that is not real dragon or not real materiality. Created by power. Created by power. For example, the Buddha showed water, not real water, but we have seen as a water. Just seeing may not be flat, but if he want to flat, will be flat. So, no help the real nature of water. Just you can see only, people can see. So that is we may say that is a concept. Concept, conventional truth only, no reality. Yeah.
Any more questions?
Okay. We will do sharing merit. Repeat after me. Idam me nyadinam hodu. Sukhita hundu nyadayo. Idam me nyadinam hodu. Sukhita hundu nyadayo. Idam me bonya. Asawakaya. Waham hodu. Idam me bonya. Nibbanasa. Pachayo. Hodu. Mama bonya bhagam. Sabasadana. Pajemi desabe mesama bonya bagam labandu sadu sadu sadu.